You ready to go? Let's get to work.
Early in the morning, rising to the street.
So today I just threw out some of like the odds and ends that were left in here. I just threw them out the back. I'm gonna put them in the truck.
Trip to Garden Grove, smell like Lou Dog inside the van. Oh yeah, this ain't no funky reggae party. $5 at the door, it gets so real sometime. Who wrote my rhyme? I've got the microwave, got the VCR, I got the deuce deuce in the trunk of my car. Oh yeah, if you only knew all the love that I...
Monkey, what's your face?
I fill up my garage, 'cause in my mind, music from Jamaica, all the love that I found.
Holy shit!
Over, there's a reason why my soul's unsound. It's you! It's that shit stuck under my shoe. It's that smell inside the van. It's my bed sheet covered with sand. Sitting through a shitty band, getting dog shit on my hands. Getting hassled by the man, waking up to an alarm, sticking needles in your arm, picking up trash on the freeway, feeling depressed every day, leaving without making a sound, picking my dog up. Finding roaches in the pot. Oh, all these things I do. Here waiting for you. Early in the morning, rising to the street. Light me up that cigarette, and I strap shoes on my feet. Got to find a reason, reason things went wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all gone. I got a Dalmatian, I can still get high. I can play the guitar like a motherfucker. Riot. Life is too short, so love the one you got, 'cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never had to battle with a bulletproof vest, never start static, I get it off my chest. Take a small example, a tip from me, take all of your money, give it up to charity. That's what I got within my reach. The subprime style, stealth straight from Long Beach. It comes back to you, you're gonna get what you deserve. Try and test that, you're bound to get served. Love's what I got, don't start a riot. You feel it when the dance gets hot, hot. Loving is what I got. I said remember that. Loving is what I got. I said remember that. Runs away. I don't get angry at the bills I have to pay. I don't get angry when my mom smokes pot. Hits the bottle and goes right. tied to the rock. Fuck it, fight it, it's all the same. Living with Louis Dow's the only way to stay sane. Let the loving come back to me.
Purchases for the bus other than buying the bus itself. So I wanted to kind of try my best to track everything that we buy and the price of everything to see how much we spend on this project. So, and to show you guys what we use along the way. So yes. So I got this Rust-Oleum protective enamel. And I think I got it in white because it doesn't matter because you're gonna cover it up anyway. But that was $45.98, so $46, and we're getting there. But I wanted to have everything we would kind of need for the next steps moving forward. I got this Loctite construction adhesive, and you definitely could just use liquid nails, but I saw this in a schoolie forum and this was recommended and I was at Lowe's, so I went ahead, I spent the $7 and I got it. This was $7.28 and I'm going to use this for filling all of the holes in the bottom of the bus, because why not be a little extra and use something a little bit stronger. I got this pack of sanding sheets. This is the 120 fine ones. You see a lot of like mixed things online on what type of sanding paper you should use when sanding your bus. But overall, this is the one I went with. This was $13.98. Jonathan took this out of the package, but this is a Craftsman little paint and rust stripper. You can attach to your drill. I'm gonna use it for any spots on the floor just to get up any of the surface rust, and definitely it will be used on the outside of the bus for getting stuff up. This was $11.68. This is just essential, $3 or $2.58, just a 3-pack of paint trays for sealing it. You're gonna need them. So the bigger purchase that I made, and this was kind of like a win-win because I'm going to use it for a lot of different things, but I bought a pressure washer. This is just a $100 pressure washer. It's good for residential purposes and for your vehicle, so it was pretty much the best one to get. You don't have to spend $300 on a pressure washer if you're just planning on using it for like your house, your cars, that type of stuff. So I'm really excited to use this because I really wanted one for our house and for our cars. So now I can use it on the bus. So pretty much I had an excuse to buy it. I'm really excited to see how much the pressure washer gets off the blue paint. That is all of the little bit of stuff. Thank you guys so much for watching and stay tuned for more videos of the bus transformation.
What I got, I said, remember that.